Nächster Läufer, nächstes Skate aus Kanada.
Roman Sadowski, who is 23 years old. He's been an Olympian. He's been at the World Championships. Very experienced skater. He's going to be performing to Cold by Chris Stapleton.
Roman Sadowski.
Another really, really strong technical skater and another contender for the podium, probably. Roman Sadowski from Canada, with a clean performance and a very cool performance, as some might say. He, as we've had before, he skated to a little bit of a jazzy, bluesy type of music, and he's done a really good job with that. He kept his concentration, he stayed cool throughout the whole program, not only in his head, but also in his movements. I think he went for the show-off kind of style, and he impersonated that very well. He had phenomenal speed throughout the whole program. Right off the top, the clean quad Selco, then followed up by the clean triple axel, kept the flow in his body and his movements. You really couldn't see that he's skating a program, like, not in a bad way, of course. I mean, everything was so well interconnected, and just you couldn't see his exhaustion, like, really throughout the whole program. He just kept one flow, kept one tempo, and just stick to it throughout the whole program, which is really remarkable about him. Yeah, so definitely one of the main contenders of today for the podium. So let's see what the judges say about him.
Ich darf die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Roman Sadowski from Canada. Er hält 89,57 Punkte. He's earned a total of 89.57
points, which brings him currently into first place.
Thank you.
So he gets a little bit closer to the podium than Siyoung Lee we've seen before, but definitely two of the strongest skaters we've seen today.